It's a family cell phone video, excitement and joy as Eli Oz takes his first steps. The fact that this natural athlete would ever walk again is nothing short of a miracle.
That's awesome. And then that high five has gotten so much better too, right?
There you go, good job.
But to understand that, we have to rewind.
I cannot describe it. Just pain.
Eli's mom, Kenya, remembers the confusion. Eli was sick and couldn't walk straight after a hot day at the zoo.
They said, something's just not right. We can't put our finger on it.
He had his head tilted and kind of
staggered walking.
Right.
He couldn't walk straight. So she said, you know, let's do some more tests.
The results were shocking. Medulloblastoma, a brain tumor.
And it grows right in, right behind one of the most important structures, that's the brain stem, which carries all the nerves from the brain.
The surgery to remove it took over 8 hours.
She told us he had the skull the thickness of a 16-year-old. It took her 2.5 hours to cut
through
his skull to even get to the tumor.
Yeah.
1 in 4 children with this tumor who have this surgery, when they come out, they might not be able to talk at all. They might not be able to swallow, you know, just basic things like eating and drinking.
Can we take his braces off?
Dr. Abhishek Bavle from Jimmy Evers Center for Cancer is still amazed at Eli's recovery, relearning motor skills while enduring extensive proton radiation and the strongest chemotherapy a child can receive, all to ensure this aggressive tumor doesn't return.
They've helped us through all of the questions that we've had. They've answered every question we've ever had.
Eli also, I think, is like his parents. Very positive, great sense of humor, you know, quick to smile and laugh, even in tough times.
Eli just wants to get back to the things he loves.
Wrestle with my brother.
Learning to form words, walk, play, just day-to-day life is no longer taken for granted by this loving and close family.
Came out boxing, wanted to fight.
Fortunately, Eli's family and medical team is standing by the ring, cheering him on.
Good job, Eli.
Tara Bloom, Oklahoma's News 4.